Samina. If it's the rent you're worried about, don't be thinking about the rent all the time. There's no rush with that. Do you follow me now? You should consider yourself at home here. You're part of the family now. Isn't that right?
But Mr. Stapleton, I don't want to make any trouble for you.
What trouble?
My visa. There is a problem with my visa.
That's none of our business, Sabina. So long as you're living here in this house, nobody's asking what religion you've got. As far as we're concerned, you're like a daughter to us. Isn't that right, Margaret?
That's very true, Sabina.
Thank you. You are so kind to me.
They can't send you back to Berlin now, can they, Jack?
No, they can't. Indeed, they cannot. I don't see why they can't let the rest of our family come over here as well.
I have tried everything.
Ah, the Irish government. They're so pig-headed. What have they got against Jewish people?
So, where are you taking me?
I have received these instructions to carry out your deportation.
But you can't send me back to Germany.
I'm afraid it's out of my hands, Miss Wisniak. You do not have a residence permit for this country.
Don't you know what's happening in Berlin?
I'm not at liberty to discuss with you any of the details in this regard. I have my instructions to see to your deportation.
You don't have to do this.
Miss Wisniak, if you please, follow me.
Do you know something, Sabina? Margaret's found a sewing machine for you. For making the clothes. What do you think of that now? You'll be able to start the business right away.
come, Tommy. They've taken her.
What?
Oh, may the Lord save us, they've taken her.
What?
Miss Wisniak, would you do me a favor? There's a lot leaving. Just take the ticket and go home. No, I mean go home. Don't get on the boat. Just go home. I'll say nothing. How's that? Tell them you're gone. Just left the jurisdiction. Good day to you now.
Tickets, please. Intending passengers only now.